Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 615 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
One ignition. We have liftoff. Go Falcon 9. Go SpaceX. Go Starlink through Space 15.
The booster which launched to this mission, B1071, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
And there you heard that important callout for SECO 1 or Second Engine Cutoff 1, and we're now waiting on that callout for good orbit. Coming up in just a few moments will be the start of our landing burn
nominal orbit insertion
on the Falcon 9 first stage.
Stage 1 landing burn.
And there's the start of the Falcon 9 first stage landing burn. We also heard that call out for good orbit.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
And there you heard and saw our Falcon 9 first stage has successfully launched and landed for its 10th time. Today's landing marks our 208th overall landing of an Orbital-class rocket, including Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy missions.
Another Starlink mission was scheduled for earlier this morning, but has since been moved to this evening. The Starlink 66 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 23rd at 11:09 PM UTC or 7:09 PM EDT. Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect to see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 67 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 27th at 2:04 AM UTC or Wednesday 26th at 10:04 PM EDT. We may also see a Falcon Heavy launch the same day, just an hour or so after the Starlink launch. The Falcon Heavy Jupiter 3 EchoStar 24 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 27th at 3:04 AM UTC or Wednesday 26th at 11:04 PM EDT. Related to this Falcon Heavy vehicle, SpaceX posted this super cool picture of the 27 Merlin engines. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. SpaceX recently did a bunch of testing of various systems at the launch site. Work continues on the orbital launch mount as they get closer to having it ready for testing. Scaffolding was seen being removed from the orbital mount. As we saw last video, SpaceX tested the new water deluge system. Crews were seen inspecting the steel plate after the testing. This new tank was spotted sitting at the launch site. The Starship thrust simulator was seen being moved. Work continues on Starship 25, which is still sitting on the test stand. Elon Musk posted this cool picture on Twitter of Starship 25 and said, "Next Starship prototype." SpaceX have been disassembling the Ship 27 prototype in the rocket garden. The Booster 9 prototype was recently rolled from the production to the launch site. SpaceX posted some super cool pictures of the Booster 9 prototype rolling to the newly refurbished orbital pad. The chopsticks were raised and Booster 9 was rolled inside them. Booster 9 was then lifted over and onto the orbital launch mount. SpaceX also posted a couple of pictures of Booster 9 sitting on the orbital launch mount for hopefully some testing soon. I forgot to include this last video, but during the week, Booster 10 underwent some cryo testing. Taking a look at the Cameron County website, there is a closure scheduled for today, Sunday 23rd. There are also backup possible closures for tomorrow, Monday 24th and Tuesday 25th. To finish up the video today, there is an updated Starship production diagram to take a look at thanks to the Ring Watchers. In addition, there is a booster production diagram to also take a look at. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.